my name is Annie from Korean Things.
Hi, I'm Sam.
In the last video, we learned how to count Korean numbers from 0 to 100, and we use these numbers to tell someone dates in Korean. The numbers we used previously are based on Chinese characters, but I told you we have one more system to get used to. So today, you'll be learning native Korean numbers, and we will use these number words to tell someone your age. Then let's start counting from 1 to 100. So 1 is
하나
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 2 is
둘
둘 둘 3 is
셋
셋 셋 셋 4 is
넷
넷 넷 넷 5 is
다섯
다섯 다섯 6 is
여섯
여섯 여섯 7 is
일곱
일곱 일곱 일곱 일곱 8 is
여덟
여덟 여덟 여덟 9 is
아홉
아홉 아홉 아홉 10 is
열
열 In order to make 11, we needed 10 and 1, right? So 10 was 열
열
열
하나
1 is 하나 So no. we need 하나 So 11 is 열 하나 Then let's count from 11 to 20 12 is
열
둘 And 13 is
열
셋 And 14 is
열 넷
And 15 is
열
다섯 다섯 16 is
열
여섯 열 여섯 17 is
열
일곱 열 일곱 18 is
열
여덟 so 19 is
열
아홉 20 is
스물
스물 So you can change second digit number one after another like this way from 21 to 100. Okay? Yep. So what we're going to do now is we're going to practice 10 multiples from 30 to 100. Okay? So 30 is
서른
서른 And 40 is
마흔
마흔 마흔 50 is
쉰
쉰 쉰 쉰 And 60 is
예순
예순 60 is 예순 And 70 is
일흔
일흔 70 is 일흔 And 80 is
여든
여든 여든 90 is
아흔
아흔 And 100 is just
백
백 Like we learned before This type of native Korean numbers It's as important as the numbers based on Chinese characters because we use this kind of number system when we say age, time, or quantifiers like a cup of, a bowl of, a bottle of, and so on. And today, you're going to learn one more expression about age. So when you ask someone's age or tell your age, we say 살, which is the same as years old
yeah
years old so let's build a sentence I'm 15 years old okay
yeah
so first you need to put a subject 나 so 나 and we need subject marker 는 so 나는 and then we put age
yeah
right so 15 is
열다섯
열다섯 and years old
살
and be verb Yeah. So I'm 15 years old is
나는 15살이야.
나는 15살이야. 한 번 더.
나는 15살이야.
Then now let's make sentence like my brother is 39. Brother. 39. Okay. 39. Then my brother is 우리 오빠. Okay. In the previous class we learned 우리. 우리 originally means our but when we talk about the family members or country school our house then we say 우리.
우리.
Yeah. Instead of 내 or 나이. So yeah. we put 우리, which means 마이 here.
Yeah.
And brother is
오빠.
And we need subject marker 는. So 우리 오빠는. And 39 years old. So we next we have to put age. So 39 and years old. 살.
네.
And be verb 이야. Then let's change 39 into native Korean numbers. Then
yeah.
39. So could you read it?
우리 오빠는 39살이야.
우리 오빠는 39살이야. So next sentence we are going to make is my sister is 47 years old. My 우리 sister 언니 and subject 말걸는 and age 47 and years old 살이야. So could you change 47 into Korean native numbers, please?
우리 언니는
마흔 일곱
살이야.
Could you read the whole sentence, please?
우리 언니는 마흔일곱 살이야.
우리 언니는 마흔일곱 살이야. And there are very important things you have to be careful of. When you say your age, time, or quantifiers I mentioned earlier, if the number ends with 1, 2, 3, or 4, yeah. their pronunciation change a little bit. So for example, as you learned earlier, 1 was
하나,
2 was
둘,
3 was
셋,
4 was
넷.
Yeah, that's what we learned, right? Yeah. But when you say these numbers with your age or quantifiers, then 하나 changes to 한. So 한. Two words 하나 combines together and becomes 한.
Mm-hmm.
And 받침 of 둘, 셋, 넷 disappear. They become like 두, 세, 네, right? So if you say this number with age, for example, we don't say 하나 살. We say
한 살.
한 살. So we say 한 살. What about 2 years old? Then, 나 둘 살?
No.
We say
살.
두 살. And what about 3 years old? Then, 나 셋 살?
셋 살?
We say
셋 살?
No. We say
세 살.
세 살. And what about 4 years old?
네 살.
네 살. Let's make my daughter is 11 years old. 11 years old. My daughter is 우리, and daughter is 딸,
yeah.
and subject marker 은, because 딸 has 받침,
yeah.
so we need 은, 은 우리 딸은, and you need to put age, 11.
11?
So 11 was supposed to be 열하나, but we don't say 열하나 살, right? So instead, we need 열한 살. 열한 살 and last be verb is 이야. So could you read the full sentence, please?
우리 딸은 열한 살이야.
우리 딸은 열한 살이야. Then what about my daughter is 12 years old? Then 12 was 열둘, but we don't say 열둘 살. We say 열두 살. And what about my daughter is 13 years old?
Yeah.
Then 열, we need
우리 딸은 열
세 살이야. 우리 딸은 13살이야. So we need 세 instead of 셋. Okay?
Yeah.
And last, let's make my daughter is 14 years old.
14. 우리 딸은
14살이야. 우리 딸은 14살이야. So far, we have built the sentences like this. 우리 언니, the subject, and subject marker, 은 or 는,
yeah.
and age, and be verb.
Mm-hmm.
This is a grammatically complete sentence, but casually, sometimes we omit subject marker 는.
Yeah.
Yeah. And we just say 우리 언니
19살이야.
우리 오빠 19살이야. In casual situations, we usually omit 은 or 는 subject marker, but it still carries the same meaning and even though it is not grammatically correct, people understand this way and it's more natural, okay?
Yeah.
Let's practice more with honorific be verb endings, but we're not going to use 은 or 는 this time, okay?
Yeah.
Then, I'll give you a question and you answer, please,
yeah.
okay? Then, 오빠 몇 살이에요?
우리 오빠 32살이에요. 우리 오빠 32살이에요.
언니 몇 살이에요?
우리 언니 51살이에요. 우리 언니 51살이에요.
앨리스 몇 살이에요?
앨리스 12살이에요. 앨리스 12살이에요.
마이클 몇 살이에요?
마이크 13살이에요. 마이크 13살이에요.